Joe Clarke and Joe Leach added 150 for the seventh wicket as Worcestershire dominated day two. Clarke started where he'd left off on the previous evening with a barrage of boundaries. Leach was proving to be a superb foil for Clarke, striking a number of boundaries in the morning session too. Clarke went to 150 as the Worcestershire total continued to build. Leach reached his half century, an excellent contribution. Clarke and Leach kept progressing in the morning session, but Clarke was to eventually fall for 194, caught by Hughes off Madsen. It was comfortably the highest first class score of the 20-year-old's career and left Worcestershire in a commanding position. That position looked even rosier by the end of the day as Joe Leach recorded a first championship 100 for 3 years, helping the home team to declare on 475 for 7. The close came early due to bad weather, and when it did arrive, Derbyshire were 15 without loss, a position that they'll resume from on day 3.